Well, a man sentenced to 17 years for the shooting death of his ex-girlfriend's new boyfriend. This man was found guilty of manslaughter, Jonathan Reed, this past October. Back in 2017, Reed shot Harry Matthews in the chest. Prosecutors say Matthews was the new boyfriend of Reed's ex-girlfriend, and according to court records, Reed had shown up late the night of the murder demanding to see his children. When Matthews refused, Reed shot him.